Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation.
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Berlin got some help from Lady Luck there. They all count.
Well, you can't ask for much better than that, Peter. Bang, bang, two in double quick time.
He could be in here. Going through. And the finish! This could fall anywhere. In he goes again. That's a half-decent try.
I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score.
Can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Good challenge, excellent challenge. Decision for the referee. Lovely feet. Great run on the overlap here. And he's going. Massive leap!
Who will be livid with himself?
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Jones. Jones receives it in a good position. Lingard. Forward. Now the counter. He's got away. Looking to get within range. Has a goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Little matter, it is his. Berlin take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Helps available out wide. stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Look forward. What does he try from here? Dashing forward at pace. And it's been taken straight back. Another corner then. Tries a shot! Sticks it away!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Lingard. Moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. He's left his man. Lingard battles to win it back.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
He's tried one. Can he finish? It'll be a corner. So will they make it count again? Great leap! They've done it! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Could cross it here. Too much distance on that. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Berlin seeking to maximise the moment.
So, to pass or to shoot? That is his question. Tiagny. Jones. Tiagny.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Tiagny.
They've been caught out here. Shoots! He's scored! And the comeback is complete! Simplicity itself.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Lingard. Gets it back. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area.
He's there to his big chance!
Diagne.
Can he get the shot up and the finish?
And that would have been some goal.
What a chance, a huge chance. He couldn't have set it up any better.
Diagne. Gets the better of his man. Now surely.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, what a comeback.
Certainly I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd.
OK, apart from the obvious mishap, it's been a good half. They're still in the driving seat.
Well, time to catch your breath after a manic first half. Goals, goals and more goals, but only one between them. And the game has already resumed here. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Oh, that's a foul and the whistle's gone.
Top draw,
and he's produced a beauty. Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Jones. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. And we're not going to make any further progress now. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Ah, it's a fine challenge and it goes his way. Jones. Diagne. Towards the flank. Oh, some tackle that. Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul. Probably be looking to play it square from here. So he's plotting something before playing it in. Oh, the ball's come loose! And a shot! It's broken loose! He's going after it. Tries to get it forward quickly. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Jones.
Everything they would have spoken about in that dressing room during the break. Lingard!
And the ball's come out. What a sight. He's gone for it.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
The changes then in quick succession.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. There's going to be another change here. Is there any support? He might not need it. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Throw it. Gets away from his opponent. He's gone for it. Surely that settles it.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
It's come through. Oh, shooting chance!
Keeper's got his work done.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Hoists it forward. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
He gets past his man. Here it is. Now he's had a goal. It's there. It could be a lifeline. Two more needed.
Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Lingard. Going through. Lingard. And it's Lingard. Right through the middle.
That's a case of crossing in hope, man. Unless they provide some more options, it'll be more miss than hit.
Chance to break. It's got through. Berlin.
Would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind him. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Berlin get themselves back into contention.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. Berlin are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Shot a goal! And in it goes!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
So the lead now is two. Tries to get it forward quickly. There are a few waiting for it. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He's got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Lingard. Loose. And it's played forward. And he's onside. He's got away.
Well, he's got to get his head up and see if any support has arrived.
Berlin have a free kick. Just brushed off the ball there. Lingard. Challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. He's left his man. Forward it goes. He's pinged one through here. A bit of craft. Oh, what a goal! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, and devastating.
And the shots! There will be four extra minutes. Lingard gets away from his opponents. In for a hefty challenge. And there goes the final whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
I enjoyed that, Peter. Both teams went about their work in a really committed manner. And for me, it just always...